Welcome to 5 minute solution channel. In this video I'm going to show you guys how you can change the font in Windows 11. So this will like change the most of the fonts are shown in your Windows, and for that you just have to like create a new notepad and name it something you like, and like open that. And there you will have to paste this code. I will add this code to in the description box. So in this code you have to like change this option to a font name that is currently installed on your computer. So you have to if you want to know which fonts are currently installed in your computer, just search for fonts and you'll find the fonts folder. In here you have to like select the font you wanna use and like copy its name or like type its name exactly the same. So every letter of the spelling should be same, don't work. So after that you have to like click on file and click on save as, and you have to like click on desktop or any other location you prefer, and in the save as type you have to click on here and click on all files, and you have to add here .reg and click on save. So you will find this file. All you have to do is just like double click on this file and accept it, and after that you have to like click on here and right click on this and click on restart. Once your computer has been restarted, your Windows will be like most fonts in your Windows UI will be like the font you like typed in that code, this one here. So that's how you can like basically change the font in Windows 11. If you want more videos like this, then like, comment and subscribe, and also thank you very much for watching this video.